I'm really excited because now, thanks to Alvaro, MyProfe has a database where you can search through hundreds of video-based exercises that I've created over the years. Even though I work with these videos on a daily basis, it became increasingly apparent that due to the sheer number of videos on the page, it was impossible for me to keep track of them all. The problem was that more and more often I would find myself in the middle of a class, online by phone or face to face, and the topic of conversation would remind me of this great video that I wanted to use, but I couldn't find it. This was so frustrating. Not knowing any better, I decided to create a spreadsheet of all the videos. This turned out to be very time-consuming and not very practical. It was around this time that I shared my frustration with Alvaro.
Hi, Gordon. How are you?
Lousy. I'm really frustrated.
Why? What's the matter?
I don't know what to do with my web page.
Why don't you use a database?
I don't know anything about databases.
Oh, let me check and see what I can do.
That would be great.
It shouldn't be very difficult.
Well, that would be fantastic because I need to do something. I'm really stuck. 1 week later, Alvaro uploaded and installed the database, and I knew right away that this was exactly what I needed. Now, if we search, for example, for the word trust, we get 5 different video exercises to choose from.
Oh my God! What have I done? There's a complete stranger sleeping in my living room.
It's kind of ridiculous, right? Because what you need is the hole, not the drill.
Where are you looking to anticipate the next change to your business model or your life?
The threat to worry about isn't strangers. The threat to worry about is whether or not we're getting our fair share of strangeness.
In the 21st century, new trust networks and the reputation capital they generate will reinvent the way we think about wealth, markets, power, and personal identity in ways we can't yet even imagine.
I was ready.
That's okay.
I'm really frustrated.
Okay. Hi, Ordon. How are you?
Open the door again. Okay. Okay.
Well, you don't... It shouldn't be very... Bidi-bidu.
Okay. Finished.